The time where we felt a connection was back in university days. I woke up in the middle of the night and I felt a bit uneasy. And my brother wasn't in the dorms and I felt something was wrong.
If she cries, I'll definitely cry.
He would say the same thing in a different situation, in a different room, and I'm not there. So.
And they'd say he just said that or he asked the same questions.
Our elder sister gets jealous of how connected we are.
Thank you.